And also happening today was the 4th annual Spring Fest in the Burg. The event was created to celebrate the spring season at no cost to the community. Today's events included a large parade followed by a festival with family fun activities. Things ended at 9 tonight, but no worries if you weren't able to make it out today. Tomorrow they will have all of the same events from today from noon until 6 p.m.